she just looks at me and she's like, you've done this before, right? And I looked at her, and they were literally like, April camera! And I'm like, now's not a good time to ask me that. And then there's moments like, I was just talking to Brianna backstage, and one of my favorite moments is trying to make her laugh while shoving my face full of donuts. And that's great on two parts. One, trying to make this person who understands comedy at a high level and also can hold her stuff together at a high level, trying to give her a break. And then the kicker was, I got to eat donuts for the whole scene. So that's, you know, the show, the memory of the show is made up of those moments. And those are the highlights of my mind. And I'm very thankful for many of them.
But really quickly, if anybody is brings my mom, I'm gonna post it to YouTube. The real answer is my favorite scenes are all of the ones with season 4 Ruby and his favorite scenes are obviously all of the ones with Sister Jo.
As if she's gonna watch this.
Hi, my name is Lindsay.
Hello.
My question is for Jensen.
Cool, how much do you know?
What's your favorite part of directing? What's your favorite part about directing an episode?
Much like asking favorite, you know, scene or something like that. There's a lot of facets to directing that are really fun, otherwise I don't think people would do it. One of my favorite parts is showing up day one of prep. So we spend about a week and a half prepping the episode before we ever go to rolling the cameras on that script. And day one of prep, we have what's called a concept meeting. And we sit in this big conference room with all of the heads of the various departments. Head of the props department, the head of locations department, the head of the art department, the head of paint, head of picture cards, head of construction, all of them, the head of all these departments. And we sit there and we open up the first page and we all put our heads together and crack this code that is a script and figure out a way to make this happen. And for me, that's one of the most exciting parts about being a director, because as the director, I like to say you're kind of the captain of the problem solving squad, and it's up to you to get these people together and help make what this problem is. It's a jigsaw puzzle, it's up to us to put it together. And so I find that very challenging and exhilarating and fun, and that's one of my favorite parts for sure. And also being able to tell him what to do.
Hey, wait a second. Thank you.
And then him not listening to me. Doing what he wants to do anyway.
What did he say?
What?
Hey,